Okay, hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is a collection video, but before I get started, I would like to introduce you guys to the newest member of my family, I guess. And this is Max. He is possibly going to be my new dog. He needs a home, and I had a dog. His name was Pal. Let me see if there's a picture over there. He is right there. You can't really see him all that well. But he had to be put down about 6 months ago, and it was a very sad, tragic, hard day. But then this guy came last night into my life, so I just wanted to Max, hi! Show you, introduce you guys to him in case you hear him in the background. And yeah, that's going to... So there's Max. Okay, everyone, welcome to another video. Today's video is actually a requested video, and this video is requested by, hold on, I have to, just sorry, the Walking Dead figures and more. Go follow him on Instagram. He had requested me to do a Walking Dead collection, and I do have a Walking Dead shelf, and I'm gonna take all this down in a minute. I actually just redid it, but that's okay. When you guys have, requests, I try to make sure to do them if I can. And, so this is my Walking Dead shelf. This is what it looks like. I'm gonna be very honest with all you all. Right now, I love the first two seasons of Walking Dead. Still do. They're like the only two seasons I watch. Because they're the best. Season 3 was just too sad for me. Season 4 was actually probably my least favorite. Because the only episode I really enjoyed was the Carol episode. Season 5 was good. That's when Jesse was introduced. Right there. And so on and so forth. 6 was alright. 7 was alright, and I haven't seen 8 yet. To be honest, I kind of outgrew it a little bit, and I was a little disappointed from the last episode with Rick's last episode, because they rumored that Sarah Wayne Callies would appear, and of course she didn't appear. I'm just gonna show you a couple things that are not. I'm not going to take off the wall. And those are my poster and art prints. So, as you guys know, my all-time favorite Walking Dead character is Lori Grimes. I know not everyone likes her, which is fine. We all have our opinions, but I personally loved her. And Sarah Wayne Callies is an amazing actress. And this is my poster I got a couple years ago. And then if we go back over here, we have my two Lori art prints. We have that one, and then that one, and some Star Wars stuff there. So that's all the stuff I'm going to show on the wall. So why don't... So this stuff is just some more Walking Dead stuff. These are actually all my Lori pins and stuff. If you go on Etsy and stuff like that, you can find really cool, unique items. And I found a bunch of pin sets from Walking Dead, and of course Lori was in them, so I did get them, and I put them on a little piece of cardboard, but there they are. I love the Team Lori ones. I love the she's right there in the background. Love the Rip one too, even though it's very sad to me still that she's gone. And then this one was a bigger one, so. So I like to keep those separate. I have a whole bag of other ones, which I'll have to get out in this video. Next, I have my Sarah / my only Jesse keychain. Someone made these and put them on eBay. There's Jesse from season 5. And then it says, keep calm and love Jesse. And then the rest are all Lori / Sarah. I actually have one just like the Jesse one that says, keep calm and love Lori. And then I have this, or I have this Walking Dead one. It just says Walking Dead on the back, and Laurie. And then I have this bigger Walking Dead one that's Laurie, and it just says Walking Dead. And all the next ones are of Sarah herself. This one technically is actually Sarah Tancredi from Prison Break. It's a promotional picture for Prison Break, so it's my only Sarah Tancredi item. And then this one is just her in her white dress, beautiful smile. And then this one says, there's Sarah, and says, keep calm, and I heart Sarah. And then this one, which is also a great picture of her, and she says, 100 pure sexy, I'm gay, so really, doesn't matter. She is beautiful, though. Then we have this poker chip that I got on eBay with Laurie on it. Then I have this little Coke bottle cap thing with a Hello Kitty as Rick and Laurie Grimes. And then I have these little, more little bottle cap necklaces of Laurie. Here's that one. That one. And this one. Very famous picture that they use, people use for that. Then I have the little Sophia figure that they, that one, they were kind of popular for a little bit, but with the builder sets, but yeah. Then I have this little, I forget what these called, but it's Andrea. Andrea is my second favorite character, if you haven't noticed. Then I have these chips, or I have this pick of Alexandria Beckenridge, who plays Jessie. I have tack on it because she sticks to stuff. Then I have these little tokens. I have, of course, a Laurie. I have a Andrea. I have Rick. And I have Carl. Then I have two Andrea pins. Button pins. And then I have this random picture that says I hurt Laurie. And then we will go on to dog tags now. First, I wanted to show you my two zombie killing licenses of Laurie. I bought these on eBay. They were obviously custom made. They're not official. But I thought they were cool, and there were two different ones, so I had to have both. And these are pretty cool. And I really like them. So here is my bag of other buttons and pens. Maybe after this video I will spread them out and show you them. But I wanted to get everything out of the way first. And then I have just a bag of those key hook things that come with dog tags. And then accessories. I do have a lanyard with a walker on it. It just says Walking Dead. So that is pretty cool as well. And just accessories and whatnot that aren't that exciting. Next, we are going to go over dog tags. And here's my dog tag collection. Obviously, we're going to start off with Laurie's. I have both of the first ones. These are from season 2, but they were the first ones that were made. And I have the normal one and then the foil one. And then this is also season 2 as well. But I have the normal one and foil one. And there were a total of 3 wardrobe cards, but tags, but unfortunately I only have one, two of them, because the last one I need is pretty hard to find, but I have that one, and I have that season 3 one. So there's Laurie. Then I have Andrea. I have no wardrobe tags for Andrea, so I have both, season 2, the first release of her. I have normal foil, and then again, normal foil, and then season 3, normal foil. And then this is just a pile of other characters. Obviously, I have Jessie. Love Jessie. I do need the foil version of this, because this is just the normal version. Then I have Carol. Really glad she's still on the show. Love her. They have Maggie. Pretty sad that I heard that she left too. Maggie grew on me over the years. I have Mijone. So has Mijone. I like Mijone. I don't like Mijone with Rick, but I like her as a character. Shane, I don't even know why I have this one. Shane's my least favorite character. I hated Shane. I liked him for a few times, but I just, no. But, yeah. And then we have the RV Walker. So there's all my package dog tags. And now I do have some loose ones. So when I got all the Lori and Andrea tags, I was going to go back and get them all to open. And I only got this one. It's the foil version. But I did manage to get both of the Season 3 Andrea ones. I'm not sure if I'm actually going to go back and get them. Maybe down the line. Like I said, I kind of don't collect Walking Dead all that much. Then I do have this Walker wardrobe tag as well. And then this Walker tag too. And then I'm just going to show this really fast. It is my Sarah Wayne Callies mug. Just pictures of her on it. I don't use it. I display it on my Walking Dead shelf. So. Made in Thailand, it says. So very cool. Next, we are going to look at my mystery minis and then figures. So I thought I would actually show this stuff first. I have a Walking Dead comic book from Free Comic Book Day. I haven't read it, actually, so I don't know what it's about. Then I have volume 1 of the comics. And I have read this. There is Lori right there. And, I like it. I prefer the show. And then I have a carded Andrea figure. I did have a carded Carol figure somewhere. I don't know where she is. But I don't know if I got rid of her or she's just somewhere else. But I love Andrea, so. And then I have this wind-up toy of Andrea. We have all different ones right there, but it is Andrea, as you can see. And then I have these knockoff Legos of Lori. And you can see different ones you can get there. And I have Andrea as well. So now we are going to move on to mystery minis and figures. Okay, so here are my Walking Dead mystery minis. Not the biggest mystery mini collector when it comes to Walking Dead, but I do have a good collection here. We're going to start off with these first, my three favorites. We have from the In Memoriam line, Lori. I was so excited when she came out, because this is technically the first Lori figure. It's obviously of her when she was pregnant, because they did it in the last outfits she wore. And then they did Andrea. I wish they weren't in the series because that means they're dead. And then I was really surprised to see Jesse in the series. My top three favorite characters are Lori, Andrea, and Jesse. But I'm really glad too. So this is the first Jesse figure as well. I don't think we're ever going to get them. Then we have Maggie. I like Maggie with longer hair. I think she looks better, in my opinion. But yeah. Then we have Glenn. Then we have Carol. And Daryl. And we have Rick. Season 1 Rick. We have Tara, I think is her name. We have Mijone. And the rest are walkers. We have one of Mijone's pets. And we have this walker, glow in the dark, and then the regular one. And then we have the golf club one. He's just regular. I know he comes in glow in the dark too, but I had it, but I traded it. And then we have this walker, which is kind of weird. And just because I'm here right now, here are my... Excuse me, here are my 7-inch figures. I don't really collect them all that much, but Rick, Carl, Mijone, and Daryl were actually Corey's, but he just gave them to me. But here is Madison. She was my first one. I really liked Madison in Fear of the Walking Dead. And I was really surprised that they made a figure of her. So I'm like, yeah, I better get her. And then we have Rick. Then we have, their bases too. We have Carl, which is actually a really nice figure. Not the biggest Carl fan, but this is a really nice figure. We have Daryl. And he comes with this little walker head. Kind of creepy. And then we have Negan. This is the Walmart exclusive with blood on him. And then we have Mejone. So, very, very cool. And now we're going to look at figures. So, here are my Walking Dead trading cards in my card binder. I have all different ones in here. Star Wars, Disney, stuff like that. I'm just going to go through them. I'm not going to really, talk too much about them. But I'm just going to go through them. I'm sorry for the glare. Let me see something. That might help a little better. There's page one. Then there's the backs. Then here's page two. We are on season two now. And then more season two, and then it gets into season three. I try with any cards that have Laurie on them, I try to get. Then we have season three, same with Andrea or Jesse. Very sad season. And after Laurie died, Andrea kind of took over as season three lead. And then we have these cards, and they're just kind of put together just because I don't have a whole lot of these cards. I got them in a trade, which I do have Walking Dead cards for trade if you guys are interested. Really only looking for cards with Andrea and Jesse on them, and Laurie. Then here are some of my special cards, or if you have any cards that have Sherry on. Yeah, I really like Sherry. Then some more Laurie and Andrea cards, and Jesse, and a Carol card from season two right there. And then we have my wardrobe cards. I don't have all of them. Of course, I want all of them. I have two Andrea ones right there. And then the rest are Laurie, and there is a Jesse on the next page. And there's Jesse. And next is just some more in memory of characters. And I'm just going to go through. And just next are Walking. There's a Sasha wardrobe card. I believe I do have another one of those for trade. And then here's season 6 and stuff like that. And season 7 and so on and so forth. And stuff. So there's my Walking Dead cards. So that is my entire Walking Dead collection. Let me know your thoughts down below. Now I have to spend time getting it back up there, which that will take some time. Let me know what season of Walking Dead is your favorite. Who's your favorite Walking Dead character? Don't say your least, because most people's least favorite character is Laurie, and I don't like hearing that. Just my opinion. Thank you, Walking Dead Figures and More, for the request. If any of you guys have any other video requests, let me know, and I will try to get those up as soon as possible. And until next time, all my information is down below. As always, please subscribe to my channel, and have a great day. Bye. Okay, you guys made it to the end of the video. Thank you for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Remember, you guys can follow me on the social media links I have in my channel and down below. And I also do have a fan mail address if you would like to send fan mail feel free to do so. And I hope you guys enjoyed this review. Please subscribe to my channel and have a great day. Bye.